by the time we finish this poker game, there may not be a federal government left, which would suit me just fine. I would like to eliminate the Department of Education, the Department of Energy, HUD, the National Endowment for the Arts. We ought to zero them out. The National Endowment for the Humanities. We ought to zero them out. We're going to completely redesign our government.
Tom DeLay is astonishing.
I like him, and plus, when he's over there, we get our votes through the House.
He needed the House of Representatives to redistrict the state of Texas. They flooded the state House elections with money.
Texas law makes it a felony for a corporation to contribute money to a political campaign.
It's a huge crime.
Texas is clear. Corporate contributions are illegal.
The DeLay PAC had actually been keeping two sets of books.
Ronnie Earl said, "You can't break the law in Texas and brag about it."
The indictment charges DeLay with conspiring.
He acts as if he doesn't have to answer to anyone.
This is not about Democrats and Republicans. This is about cops and robbers.
Tom DeLay is who all of us want to be when we grow up.
You're here.
Thank God Tom DeLay is the majority leader in the House.